Ano yung gagawin dun sa mga nakakulong because of drugs? I visited the Women's Correctional here in Quezon City. And about 70% of all the, grabe yung congestion eh, pero about 70% of all the detainees are there because of drugs. So yung tanong ko doon, ano ba yung programa nyo aside from them serving their sentence or aside from them waiting for their cases to be finalized sa courts? Ano yung ginagawa na rehabilitation inside? Yung sagot sa akin, wala. So baka pwede natin silang isama sa programa. Kasi sabihin natin na convict sila, nakaserve sila ng sentence, paglabas nila, ganun pa din yun. Kasi hindi naman nagkaroon ng treatment, hindi naman nagkaroon ng rehabilitation. So pagbalik nila sa society, hindi sila ready ng integrate. Hindi naman pwedeng i-keep natin sila forever dun kasi grabe nga yung jail congestion. So yung sa akin lang, after they have served their sentences, if there is no intervention, ganun din yon. I noticed that we don't have a direct program for CICS. Parang they are integrated into a general program. Na yung worry ko lang, kung yung CICL nga, matagal ng programa ng gobyerno, wala pa din tayong strategic program for their rehabilitation and reintegration. Baka yung sa drugs, ganun din. In the sense na, tingin ko kasi hindi sila pwedeng i-lump lang dun sa general program ng AIX, ng cash for work, ng ano. Kasi I don't think it will help them para malampasan yung kanilang addiction. I think it has to be something more strategic and something more parang direct. Yung maging direct yung intervention specifically for drug dependents. Yung suggestion ko lang, halimbawa meron tayong cash for work, SLP, AIX for drug dependents, mas ano siya, mas pointed. Pag sinabi mo mas pointed, hindi siya pareho nung iba na tinulungan mo lang na may pang-araw-araw siya. Pero mas programmatic siya na papunta sa makakatulong talaga sa kanya na malampasan yung drug addiction. Ako, I think kailangan na natin pagtulungan ito lahat. Hindi biro yung problema, but we want to make a point na rehabilitation is the way to go.